Hey everyone, I'm John. I'm a dev at Axelsoft, and today we're going to talk a little bit about squashing commits and what that is and why you would do that. So, say you're working on a feature and you've been working on it for a while. We're going to call this feature foo. You know, we're just kind of progressing through things and we're trying to figure out how to make this work and we're running into some issues, but we want to make commits at each point to kind of give ourselves a snapshot on what we're trying to do and where we're going. We can do commits as we go, as we work. As we come into issues, we can do a commit just to specifically try and solve that issue. And then after we're done and we have everything working, we don't really want to put all of this into our repository because this is a lot of noise. It doesn't really give us a lot. So one thing we can do is we can take all of these commits, kind of group them together into one commit that's called a squashed commit. And we would take all of those and now make one that says we add feature foo. And this would be a more detailed commit saying what this does, what it affects. And this is going to be a lot more relevant to the history of the repository than all of these kind of work in progress commits. I hope you found this helpful, and that's all we got. We'll see you next time.